guys. I bet you're all wondering how I got myself into this situation. And no, I didn't call a black guy the N-word. Well, I did, but that's not how I got here. To truly find out, let's wind the clock back about a day ago, shall we?
Take that gay-looking mask off and look me in the eyes when I talk to you.
Use your aggressive feelings, boy. Let the heat flow through you.
Prepare the collector vessel.
I must say, Joker, I am very pleased with your latest mission. Acquiring Thanos was a major win for us, and with him on our side, I can't see how we can lose this fight.
Oh, I agree. So, any word from Ultron? Have we found him yet?
Possibly. My scientists were able to track down a major energy spike originating from the planet Earth. We believe it may be Ultron.
And you want me and the team to go scope it out, don't you?
Precisely. Last time Ultron was on Earth, he fucked a lot of shit up. Caused a lot of massive energy spikes similar to the one we found. So we believe it may be him. And if it is him, this might be your only chance to get him.
I don't know if I can do it. I mean, I haven't been to Earth in so long.
Joker, you've only been here for 2 weeks. Stop being so dramatic. Now head to Earth and see if it's Ultron. And if it's not, we're gonna need to find a new team member ASAP.
Fine. Commander Joker out.
Commander Joker, we're here.
Oh, wow. Okay, this is epic. Never in my life would I think I'd ever see Earth like this. Eat your heart out, Mr. Freeze, you frozen popsicle bitch.
Joker, the mission?
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Joe. Where's the energy source coming from?
Well, Commander, it looks like the energy source is coming from the United States. California, San Diego, to be exact.
It had to be California. The liberal hellhole of the United States. Let's just get this over with, team. Okay, Joe, beam us down.
You got it, Chief.
Wait. What the? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. San Diego Comic-Con? Really? This is where Ultron is? Wait. This might work to our advantage. No one will recognize us. We'll blend right into the crowd.
Never in my life have I ever seen so many sexy cosplaying cat girls.
Thanos, snap out of it. The cat girls can wait. Right now, we need to find...
Joker? Joker, are you okay? What's going on?
Hello. Earth to Joker. Snap out of it, nigga.
Hello, beautiful. My name's Joker. Commander. C-
Commander Joker. What's yours?
Joker, can we speak for just a moment in private?
Dude, I'm kind of in the middle of something here.
It'll be just a moment, I promise.
Fine.
Joker, what the fuck do you think you're doing?
What the hell does it look like? I'm trying to pick up a smoking hot babe.
Joker, have you totally forgotten about the mission?
Of course not. Look, all I'm trying to do is just pick up a girl, okay? Is that too much? Is that too much? Is that gonna jeopardize our mission?
It won't jeopardize the mission, Joker. It'll jeopardize you. You gotta remember, you're a gamer. You're supposed to hate minorities and women.
But she was different. I felt it. She didn't have any hidden feminist agenda or anything like that. She wasn't like the rest of the women out there. She was different. I could tell.
Joker, she wasn't a woman.
Wait, what? Wait, was she a guy? Was she a fucking guy? Did I seriously fall for that?
No, nigga. She was a statue. She wasn't even real.
Oh. Well, I feel like a jackass now.
Look, Joker, we gotta focus on the mission, okay? We gotta find Ultron, because if we don't, the liberals are gonna fuck up everything with their SJW PC culture bullshit. Do you understand?
Yeah, you're right. It was a moment of weakness. It won't happen again, I swear. Now let's regroup with the rest of the team, find Ultron, and get out of this liberal shithole of a state. God, I hate it here.
Where the hell have you two been? We found Ultron.
Wait, you did? Where? Where is he?
It appears that Ultron is currently speaking with Marvel Studios. He's trying to convince them to bring him back to life in the movies.
Oh, fuck. If Marvel Studios gets their hands on Ultron again, they'll never let him go. And if we don't get him, that means... Fuck, that means we'll basically fail our mission. We gotta get to him before Marvel does.
Then what the fuck are we waiting for? Let's go get that metal, motherfucker.
And that is why I think I should come back to the Marvel Cinematic Universe. Honestly, tell me that isn't epic.
Look, Ultron, I just don't understand how we can bring you back. I mean, we totally fucking killed you in, your first appearance. I mean... It's not something we could just fucking reverse with time travel or some shit.
I'm sorry, but we just can't bring you back, Ultron. You're dead. Get over it. Get the fuck out of my office.
Fucking liberal neck.
Well, damn, that was the longest elevator ride ever.
Joker, look. There he is. It's Ultron.
Yes, it's me, Ultron. The Marvel villain who was tragically killed too early in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. Now what the fuck do you guys want? Who are you?
Who are we? We are the protector of gamers and society. We are the destroyers of liberals and their bullshit. We are the protectors of peace and the American dream. We are the Society Squad.
Destroyer of liberals, you say? I like the sound of that.
Then join us, Ultron. We need your help. Together, with you on our side, we can destroy all liberals and save gamers and society.
I'm sorry. As much as I love the thought of killing all liberals, I need to go back to Marvel Studios. Try to convince them to bring me back in the MCU. I mean, you just don't understand how it feels to get killed off in your first appearance. It's terrible.
Ultron, wait. Think about it. Do you really want to go back to Marvel? After what they've become? Have you seen their movies recently?
Except for Infinity War. That was actually pretty badass, I'm not gonna lie. But, I mean, like Black Panther?
A mediocre movie that's made out to be the greatest movie in the universe? It was mediocre at best. And now Captain Marvel? Oh, come on, we all know that's gonna be some feminist propaganda bullshit. Listen, wouldn't you rather be a part of something greater? Something more meaningful? Come on, Ultron. We both know what Marvel's gonna do.
Even if they do bring you back, they'll probably just kill you off in the same movie. Join us. Be something greater. Help gamers and society.
You're right. Even if I do go back to Marvel Studios and somehow wind up in another movie, they'll probably just kill me off again. I won't let them do that. I'm not their puppet. There are no strings on me. Fine. I'll join you. Help you purge this world and this galaxy from the liberal menace. But before I go, I just need to do one thing. Hey, Marvel Studios executive.
Oh, what the fuck do you want now, you rusty tit? Oh my god.
I hope you enjoy hell.
Listen up, Society Squad. I have an announcement. We did it. We finally built our team to its full potential. Now we're ready to take on the liberal menace. Only thing left to do is to rebuild General Grievous. You think you're up for the task, Ultron?
It would be my pleasure, Commander Joker.
All right, team. While Ultron rebuilds Grievous, let's all get ready to take on those liberal motherfuckers.
Commander Joker, I need to see you on the bridge immediately.
Is something wrong, Joe?
I need to speak with you in private, Commander. Please, hurry.
All right, team. I'm gonna go see what Joe needs. I'll be right back. Joe, I was in the middle of a very important speech. What's the problem?
Oh, Commander. Thank God you're here. I wanted to speak with you in private because I didn't want to scare any of your other teammates. We have a huge problem.
Well, I'm listening. What is it?
Our onboard systems have picked up a massive ship headed straight for us. The computer tells me it's hostile. We need to get the hell out of here as soon as we can.
My God. When will it be here?
Let me see. The computer says 3 seconds ago.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me! Joe, get us the fuck out of here, now!
Yes, sir, Commander Joker.
What the hell is going on?
I suggest we all get the fuck out of here!
Team, this is Commander Joker. Everybody brace for action. This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill. Oh my God, Joe, look at...
Oh shit, they got Joker.
Chamber. The gamers have just lost their last hope.